In this illustration, we intend to simulate incremental sheet forming in the Abacus software. The sheet is made of aluminium, having a length and width of 230 mm. The tool takes a circular path and causes the sheet to be deformed. The final shape of the sheet is a truncated cone that you can observe that in this picture. Click on Create Material. Here I intend to enter the properties of aluminium. I will select Density from the General menu. Here the density of aluminium is equal to 2.7 multiplied by 10 to the power of negative 9 ton divided by cubic millimeter. Then I select Elasticity and Elastic from Mechanical menu. The Young modulus is equal to 70,000 megapascal and the Poisson ratio is equal to 0.33. Then I will select Plasticity and Plastic from. Then I'll click on Translate Instance. Select the sheet. Done. First, I'll select this point, then this one, and OK. I will click on Translate Instance again. Select the sheet. Done. I'll enter the start of the translate vector as 0, 0, and 0, and the end of that as negative 60 millimeter, 0, and negative 115 millimeter, and OK. Then I will click on Boundary Condition Manager. Click on Edit in the step 1. Here you can observe the path of tool movement in x-axis direction. Continue, select these two columns. Copy and paste them here and OK. Then I will select X direction. Select initial step from here, displacement rotation. Continue, select the reference point of the tool. Done. Select U2 from here and OK. Here you can observe the path of tool movement in y-axis direction. Here select these two columns. Okay, and here you can observe the path of tool movement in XY plane as it is. The tool moves from 0 to 194 millimeter in x-axis direction and moves from negative 97 millimeter to positive 97 millimeter in y-axis direction. You can observe the final deformation of the sheet in this manner. Here I will select STH or the same sheet thickness. The initial thickness of the sheet is equal to 1.5 millimeter, but at the end of the analysis, the critical thickness of the sheet, that is actually the least thickness of the sheet, is equal to 0.85 millimeter, which can be observed here.